God has created each one of us out of love in His own image and likeness. Each of us is uniquely designed, and we are precious in the eyes of God. Uniqueness of a person is unrepeatable. Therefore, every human person has a unique identity. Today, the fifth Sunday of Easter, the liturgy of the word reveals to us the true identity of Jesus. The first reading focuses on the importance of proclaiming Jesus. The second reading exhorts to obey the word and proclaim Jesus, who has called us out of darkness. The gospel reading reveals to us who Jesus is. The unique identity of Jesus could be explained in 3 points. First, Jesus, the human face of God. Second, Jesus' affirmation as I am. Third, Jesus, the way, truth, and life. First, Jesus, the human face of God. He became human precisely that we might see the Father in Him. Jesus was born in an ordinary human family. He worked to earn a living, caring for Mary and Joseph. He expressed every human emotions. He was a man with a loving and compassionate heart. During His public ministry, He understood the needs of the people. God's love, mercy, and forgiveness are seen in Him. Jesus is the perfect human, an example for us to live life as He lived. Second, Jesus' affirmation as I am. The Gospel of John mentions many times the I am statement of Jesus. These I am saying of Jesus affirms His disciples' knowledge about Him in a deeper level. By saying this, He is asking them to believe in Him and not to be troubled. Jesus assures the disciples that He is with them, as He promised in Matthew 28:20, I am with you always. At a time when they were perplexed and distressed, Jesus consoles them, saying, I am the way, the truth, and the life. This sums up the solution to their question, Lord, we do not know where you are going. How can we know the way? We put our total faith and trust in Jesus. Our faith in Jesus is not in vain. Rather, our faith is strengthened and our relationship with Him is enhanced. Third, Jesus, the way, truth, and life. Jesus is the way to the Father. Jesus is the truth of the Father. And Jesus is the life of the Father. Jesus is the way, the truth, and the life. He is our Master who teaches us the way. Jesus gives direction to our life at every moment. To follow Jesus on His way means following Him in every word we utter, in every thought, in every decision, and in every action. Jesus is the truth of the Father. Jesus is the wisdom of the Father. By the will of the Father, He has become our wisdom. We are called to humbly accept, believe, and obey His word, the truth. Jesus is the life. Jesus came that we may have life in all its fullness. Jesus teaches us to live the life to the full. Wherever we are or in whatever circumstances we live, we are called to accept life with gratitude, appreciate life, and live life with joy. Jesus gave His life for us by dying on the cross and rising to new life. Our life becomes meaningful when we live life the way Jesus lived. The ultimate revelation of Jesus is that He is the face of the glory and majesty of the Father. He is the full revelation of God. Therefore, knowing Jesus means knowing God. Today, let us put our faith in Jesus, who is the face of the Father, and follow His way, obey His truth, and live His life. May we be filled with His grace to fulfill the work of God we are called to accomplish.